The fact that you're here tonight supporting our B team is really, really important to us and to our athletes.
Thanks you guys for coming out. I spent a lot of time on the hill with these guys, and they work hard. Many of them are top 25 in the world, and they've still got to chip in for their own funding, so to speak. So I appreciate everybody coming out.